Running for Senate is a big swing, even for him. Although, he is a rich white male, so I guess craving power is in his blue blood.
I find it hysterical he thinks he can win. He's got more skeletons in his closet than a Halloween outlet store.
Doesn't everybody in this family?
But none of us are running for Senate. Now, a surprise. These are for you.
Oh my God, they're beautiful. I love them, and I'm not just saying that. Even though I would.
I have no illusions that you would lie to spare my feelings. Those are from the Morrell side of the family, and I wanted to pass them on to you. After all, you are not just a Carrington.
You know, it's funny. When I agreed to spend time with you, I didn't really think I would enjoy it, but I kind of do. And obviously the earrings help.
You sound so surprised.
I wasn't sure I could forgive you after... Well, we don't have time for that list.
Oh, I just wish your brother was as forgiving. I worry that he's never going to speak to me again, and I don't deserve that. Do I?
You see, this is what I thought spending time with you would be like. Drama, issues, more drama.
Fine, no more drama or Adam talk. But I will complain about the stinginess with this rosé.
Garçon!